Jordy, the first, I guess the first Leo Vegas fans' favourite award of the home season. A big thank you to the fans is owed. You happy with that performance?
Yeah, very happy with that. Obviously, first game coming back from injury as well, so I want to get a good performance, see where I'm at.
How did the shoulder fare out there?
Yeah, no problems. It was all good.
How's the pre-season been? Because you haven't been in all of it throughout the duration.
Yeah, so they've slowly built me up to match fitness. So yeah, I've just been gradually training.
What was the message at full-time from the coaching staff tonight?
We just build on top of that performance.
You're not a man for much words, eh?
No.
Talk me through the try, because that was something spectacular.
Yeah, we pinned them down there for a good few phases, and then I think we're a man down as well, were we? Yeah, Kyle controlled it really well, and then they shortened up, and then he sent the pass out.
A first half performance from Noel Reid to be proud of.
Yeah, he was class today as well. He got things going.
Finally, I've got to ask you about that chase on the kick where you forced the 5 metre scrum. Planned move, surely.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. I just thought I'd chase it, hurry the game.
Yeah. Finally, now for you, just want to continue to build and I guess try and solidify a spot on the side.
Yeah, exactly that. Especially now Johnny May's away, so I want to take his left wing spot.
Thanks, mate.